You know, we've been together for a while, so she's awesome. I couldn't imagine being with anybody else. I mean, she's just the best person ever.
If you know Jordan and Devin well, this will make a lot of sense. But one thing's constant all along. I will love you forever, whatever happens, till I die and after I die. And when I find my way out of the land of the dead, I'll drift about forever, all my atoms, till I find you again. I'll be looking for you every moment. Every single moment. When I'm feeling lost or running low, I sink into your love just like a storm. Even if I'm miles from you, I know wherever you are, I call home. And when we do find each other again, we will cling together so tight that nothing and no one will ever tear us apart. Every atom of me and every atom of you. We will live in birds and flowers and dragonflies and pine trees and in clouds and in those little specks of light you see floating in sunbeams. And when they use our atoms to make new lives, they won't just be able to take one. They will have to take two, one of you and one of me. It doesn't get better than you.
Jordan.
Take you, Devin.
Take you, Devin.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I will cherish our friendship.
I will cherish our friendship.
And love you today.
And love you today.
Tomorrow and forever.
Tomorrow and forever.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will trust you and honor you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will laugh with you and cry with you.
I will love you faithfully.
I will love you faithfully.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Whatever may come.
Whatever may come.
I will always be there.
I will always be there.
As I've given you my hand to hold.
As I've given you my hand to hold.
So I give you my life to keep.
So I give you my life to keep.
Do you promise to take out the trash and pick up the clothes off the floor?
I do.
That's a rough one.
Do you promise not to whine at him when he forgets to take out the trash or pick up his clothes from the floor?
I do.
You're right. By the power invested in me by the state of Missouri, I'd like to present to you Merce and Nurse Murphy.
Today, Jordan Ruth Hoffman and Devin, don't know your middle name, Murphy, join hands in holy matrimony. Yes, that means they are married. Aren't we excited? Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Murphy.
Hello everyone, my name is John Hamilton, and I'm honored to be Devin's best man, and to have had the privilege to stand by his side as he married his beautiful bride, Jordan. Devin and I had been hanging out for a few months, and I knew from work that he was a helpful and good guy, but it wasn't until he came out to Kansas City with me that I got to see some of his other qualities. And then seeing how great Devin and Jordan were together as a couple, and how much they complement each other in every way, showed just how perfect they are for each other, and how much they care for one another.
Nursing school, Jordan used to just talk about this friend named Devin all the time. So one day she just showed up at our house and I opened the front door in my pajamas, I remember, and she was like, "This is my boyfriend Devin." And that kind of describes both of them. They're both just kind of crazy at times.
Glass. So I drew a face and I laughed again. saying this ain't no but a reason to rip yourself a vanity. Let's go with the seasons, it's what we hate.